Okay, guys, today we're going to go over 7 strategies that you can do if you just started out, you open your practice, you're developing your websites, your landing pages, and stuff like that. 7 strategies that you can do if you don't have any testimonials yet. Again, as you go through training and you learn about the power of a testimonial and getting patients to really tell their story and get results-based testimonials, this is the ultimate goal eventually as you start seeing patients. But here's 7 strategies that you can do if you're just starting out and you don't have any testimonials yet and you don't have any patients yet. So the first one, you know, you can ask a friend to write a testimonial about you or your company, okay? Whether highlighting some differences about your company and your processes and, you know, what differentiates you from another company, or, you know, what would they say to another friend about you? You know, you're trustworthy, you're honest, you're passionate, you know, simple things that you could ask a friend to write a simple testimonial. Again, it's not going to be a results-based testimonial, but, you know, it will emphasize the quality of you as a person, or maybe some differentiating factors about your business and how you do things. So first one is ask a friend to write a testimonial about you or your company. 2, ask a past patient to write a testimonial about what it's like to work with you. You don't want the past patient to say something about the other business, but you can ask them a simple testimonial in a couple sentences, you know, to write a testimonial about what it's like to work with you. You want to highlight you right now, not the other business, okay? So 2 is ask a past patient to write a testimonial about what it's like to do work with you or to work with you. Okay, this may be a little bit results-based or, you know, something like that too, because you worked with these patients in the past. So 3, ask a coworker to write a testimonial about you of the quality of work that you did. This could be really anything. This could be from another clinic. This could be a student clinical. This could be if you just worked as a server at an Outback Steakhouse throughout college. You know, you could ask your old boss or some past coworkers, you know, to write a testimony about the quality of work that you do. This could be something related to healthcare or not. Anything that results in explaining about the quality of work that you've done. Again, this is just something to stand out. It's talking about yourself. Just letting know that the quality, the hard work, the trust, the passion, and stuff like that of what you're associated with doing regarding your work ethic and stuff like that. 4, ask people who have done business with you what it's like to work with you. You know, this is very similar. This could be very similar to 3. But, you know, whether it's business in healthcare or business in another avenue or a past career, you know, ask someone who's done business with you or worked with you, you know, again, what it's like to work with you. Is it simple? Is it hard? Is it convenient? Are you trustworthy, passionate, and like stuff like that? So 3 and 4 are very similar, but whether you're a past coworker or a past boss or someone else who you've done business with, ask them to write a testimonial about what it's like to work with you. 5 could be a celebrity, an athlete, or a local influencer around your area. Now, not everyone knows a celebrity or even a local athlete, but if you do, getting them to endorse you or endorse your service is going to be great for this. Even a local influencer, whether it's a political person, whether it's the mayor, whether it's someone who's just well known around, family member, or not, you know, use your connections to see if you can get them to endorse you in your business. That holds weight and adds more credibility to your testimonials as other people or prospective patients are searching through your stuff. 6 is one that you can do. You can quote research and statistics that leverage those stats and give proof of your claims that you're making. Okay. This is a great one to do. Now, don't write it out like a scientific way or using a lot of medical terms. Dumb down the primary stat of what you want to highlight so the novice person understands it and it makes sense to who you're trying to market to. So this is a great one that you can do on your own without asking other people to write a testimonial. An example here is if you're having a thrower's program, say baseball or pitching, and you look up some research and you find some interesting stats on it about the benefits of a thrower's program, you know, you can use those stats or research, paraphrase it, and make it sound so it's interesting for them, and let them know to help kind of provide support or valid research to support your using a thrower's program to increase someone's velocity. So you can use that stat or that research to support your program of or your treatment approach of why you're doing it. So the last one, number seven, is you can give away 3 evals and treatment plans for free in exchange for a free testimonial to start. This way works out good. A lot of times this is a past family member or friend who you treated for free. And you could do this, a simple case. Maybe it's an eval plus a treatment, or at most maybe 2 free sessions. But in the beginning, you can ask them, hey, I'll get you in for free if you don't mind writing a testimonial about your experience with me, and be willing to do your like a testimonial picture afterwards. So you can do that also. So here's 7 easy strategies that you can do if you're just starting out with your cash-based practice and you don't have any testimonials yet, but you want to start designing your website, landing pages, and get some social proof out there. So if you have any questions, just put it in the comment box below. I hope this helps and get you started with some testimonials going until you start seeing some patients and get some, you know, results-based testimonials going afterwards. So just let me know if you have any questions. I hope this helps, and enjoy.